Alex Linhart. I'm head of mechanical engineering on the team. This week we've been working on the three prototypes, the climber, the intake, and the shooter. We're getting to the final stages of our intake prototype. We have all the field elements built so we can test them, and yeah, we're just gonna keep moving.
Hi, my name is Ernesto Fox, and I am on MechEn. This week, we've been working a lot on getting the drivetrain moving, continuing work on our prototypes, finalizing an intake, finalizing a shooter. The CNC is up and running really nice, so that's really helpful for plywood sheets for prototypes.